I'm Maria Bailey of Mom Talk Radio. We're here live at the Editor's Showcase where we're talking about great things, great products, all geared toward moms. And I'm here with Mike, who is with the California Olive Branch. And Mike, I have to tell you, I have a bottle of your olive oil in my cupboard right now.
That's music to my ears.
It's not so antiquated, isn't it? Cupboard. But I recently learned the reason why I have your product in my kitchen is that I didn't realize there were different olive oils, and not all olive oils are created equal.
Definitely. And two things are really interesting about olive oil. One is that it is 100% California grown. Most olive oils that come in the U.S. are from Europe or Africa. And the second thing is how we're made. We actually design systems so we go from a branch to a bottle in about 4 hours. And what that does is it acts in a really fresh, fruity thing that you're really going to notice.
So we have a little test I'm going
to
take, right?
So try this. This is one of the leading brands of olive oil that you'll find in any supermarket. And just cup it like this with your hand and swirl it for a couple seconds and smell. And try the California olive oil. This is an Arbequino oil, which is heavy. Do the same thing and tell me what you notice.
Oh my gosh, like it kind of got more aroma, and I feel like there might be some spices in it.
There's a, because it's been artisan soup, it really brings the flavor of the olive oil. It's like a thin line, you'll actually notice it. It's like that. 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 It's like that